Marius Gage served as the first chapter master of the Ultramarines Legion during the Great Crusade and Horus Heresy. Born on Holy Terra, Gage would serve as Lord Commander of the 13th Legion prior to the discovery of their Primarch. With the reunion between Roboute Guilliman and his Legion, Marius would be assigned as Chapter Master Primus and become the second in command to his Primarch. Serving his Legion with honor and distinction, Gage would be tested like never before during the betrayal of the Word Bearers at the Ultramar planet of Calf. Wrong-footed by the actions of the 17th Legion, Gage would helm the Ultramarines' flagship, the Macragge's Honor, during the assault of the traitors. With Primarch Lorgar Aurelian's refusal to negotiate peace, Gage would be given reluctant permission by his Primarch to engage the traitors. With the invasion of demons at the behest of Lorgar, Marius would be injured and lose his hand in the ensuing skirmish. Saved by Ultramarine Sergeant Aeneid Feel, Gage would order kill teams to deploy and counter the Wordbearer boarding actions on the flagship. Rendezvousing with Roboute Guilliman and Remus Ventanus, the Ultramarines would plan their counterattack, with Gage recommending teleporting a kill team to destroy the enemy orbital defenses. Ordered by Primarch Guilliman to pursue the Wordbearer's flagship, Infidus Imperator, under the command of the Dark Cardinal, Corpheron, Gage would pursue the Wordbearers into the warp. After a tumultuous voyage and deadly engagement, the Macragge's Honor would succeed in destroying the Infidus Imperator, yet be unable to slay the retreating Corpheron. Addressing his men, Gage would oversee the repairs to the Macragge's Honor and promise his crew that no matter how long it would take, they would brave the warp and return to Ultramar. Surviving the Horus Heresy, Gage and his crew would manage to make safe harbor, and with the introduction of the Codex Astartes, the Ultramarines would be broken down into smaller, compliant chapters. Gage inheriting the rank of Chapter Master of the Ultramarines' first founding chapter, his deeds thereafter would be lost to history. Though it is doubtless that Gage led his chapter with honor, dignity, and unyielding duty.